students, now we will see the next topic as standing wave ratio. So we define standing wave ratio as the ratio of the maximum to minimum magnitudes of voltage or current on a transmission line. So the standing wave ratio is usually represented with the capital letter S. So capital S equal to, it is E max by E min. So we take the modulus of E max by E min, or it is modulus of I max by I min. So this is the formula for the standing wave ratio to calculate. We have the value, like, that is the relationship between S and K, right? That is the standing wave ratio and the reflection coefficient. Now next we talk about the input impedance of a dissipationless line. So the input impedance of the dissipationless line, we know that the input impedance is voltage, sending voltage by sending current. And if we just substitute and we just calculate the maths, mathematically we get the value of Zs as R0 into Zr plus j R0 into tan beta s by R0 plus j Zr tan beta s. So this is the input impedance of dissipationless line. And the next, the same equation will be useful while doing the Smith chart. So I stop here. In the next video, we cover how to see the next input impedance, so that